And I know it was between Jerry's and Mary Cassidy's. Or rather.
Okay. Just go home with us.
Oh, otherwise I'd get a jacket out of my car for her.
She's the one that's cold.
For who?
Mackenzie borrowed my sweatshirt. If Mary's cold. Since Mary's cold, and if Mary isn't cold, if Mary's warm, then tell her to get her sweatshirt.
Mary's always cold.
Mary's always cold.
I don't even know where she went.
Isn't that Mary is always cold?
Yes, and she didn't bring a jacket today. I'm like, you always bring a jacket.
Oh, she would have said something to me. I have two jackets in the car.
No, she borrowed my sweatshirt.
Oh.
And then I borrowed Bill's sweatshirt, and then I have a form, and then Mackenzie did want Bill's sweatshirt, one I had on. And I hate one.
Oh, you should have said something earlier. I have jackets.
Yeah, we have jackets too now. And I have like a. We're getting
in the car,
we're gonna walk in the back, okay?
I think when it's time for me to walk, I'm gonna be rocking.
What time are you walking?
I'm woohoo!
Oh, okay. Is it nice? Huh? I'm gonna start reading up all the names of all these people on these bags.
Because my legs are really bothering me.
No, I didn't get it because I didn't know the cases were.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll make it.
You want to stop?
No.
Thank you.
You warm enough?
Yeah, no. I was crazy.
You should have said something to me. I have two jackets in my car.
Yeah, Pierre gave me the sweatshirt. You know, I always carry a jacket. But when I left work, it was hot.
Plus, when you got cold, you should have just everything done. Get a
jacket to turn on. Okay.
You guys are going to spend the night, huh?
Is that what it is?
Yeah.